background, Padova. We play the last 5 years every year at least once. They are the favorite opponent. We have a very good relationship. We respect a lot the team, coach, the players. It's very difficult to play against one team with the tactic of Padova. They are all the Italian team, all the Italian teams. They have very good tactic. They are very fast team, strong players with experience. And every game is a close game. The last 5 years we played three times tie, and we won the other two. It's something like that. So for me and for the other teams, tomorrow is the final. Because if you don't win tomorrow, you don't have the chance to play the final of EuroCup. So I believe my team will be ready tomorrow to face one great team like Padova. And then we'll see, as my captain said, the best team to win, and good luck to everybody.
Good afternoon. Thank you very much for welcoming us. I don't know if we are the favorite or not. If we are the favorite, we have to improve it beside the water. Outside, we can say everything. It's more easy. But we came here to fight both days. It's all three teams with us. They are really good teams. We respect them, all of them. And I hope that the better team wins. So I wish good luck to everybody. Thank you.